you can streamline or even automate a big chunk of your web design process. Things like creating a sitemap and putting together wireframes, then writing the actual copy like headlines and paragraphs. It all can be automated with AI. Let me show you how. Find link in the description. But basically, here we want to describe a company in one sentence. Here is my description. Brooklyn Punch is a Brooklyn-based boxing gym offering both group and individual classes. Number of pages, let's do it 1 to 5. Let's click generate. It generated us a sitemap and we have some ideas here. For example, for the homepage, we're going to have a hero header section, highlighting the energy of Brooklyn Punch with a call to action to sign up for a class, which is great, right? Then it's gonna have a feature section. We can talk about the benefits of boxing. I like that idea. Then it's gonna list some amenities available at the gym, like modern equipment, nutrition bars, locker rooms, and stuff like that. So it all sounds great to me. So I'm also gonna generate about us page and also classes page where you can book classes and the contact page, right? So these are probably the minimum that we need. Now I can just move to the wireframe part. So basically it builds us wireframes, including the header sections and the feature sections and the benefits, the testimonials and all these sections that we will need. If you don't like any of those, you can regenerate them. But basically it saves us so much time because for the most part it's great, like unleash your inner fighter at Brooklyn Punch. Maybe we can change the description, but a big chunk of web design process, like going back and forth with your clients, trying to write the copy, this all can be automated now with AI. Since it's a simple website, I'm just gonna directly copy this to Webflow. It says that I need to actually clone the style guide first. I'm just gonna do that. I'm just gonna create a new site, call it Brooklyn Punch. So basically what it does, it creates this style guide right here, which is gonna help us customize the wireframes, right? So what we can do now is we can go back here and let's take the homepage first, right? So this is our homepage. Copy this to Webflow, go to your homepage and paste the whole project right here on Webflow. And voila, and that's it. And it's fully responsive. It's just unstyled wireframe, but with the actual copy that we need, right? So what we can do now is we can do the same with other pages, right? We can just create a new page, the contact page and so on. But I'm not gonna do that. We're just gonna focus on the home page alone, right? Just wanted to show you how to quickly use it. Now, I have my logo right here. So I can start by uploading my logo, changing the typefaces and stuff like that. I'm using the typeface called Oswald Heavy Regular, right? So I'm gonna select one of the headings and I'm gonna go here and make sure I select all H1 headings. And then I change the font. I'm gonna make sure it's bold and I can make it capital letters, right? This size is gonna be a little bigger, like 4 or even 6, right? I want this to be big. And I'm gonna do the same for all the other headings. I can go to that style guide and select all H2 headings and do the same thing. Okay, so once I update all the fonts, and then if I go back to the homepage, as you can see, I have this headline and all the other headlines. I use my custom font, right? If you're building websites this way, it's gonna be much, much easier to maintain consistency. All you have to do is just change the styles, right? Then I can just upload my logo right here. I'm gonna double click on that, save it as an SVG file. Then you can go here, choose the image, select your logo, put something like 120 pixels, let's say, maybe a little bigger. Let's make it 160. That looks about right. And here we can show a photo of our facility. For the images, I can use Adobe Firefly and I can generate some images. For example, I've generated some illustrations. I really like these ones. As you can see, this website starts making sense now. I can also change these buttons, the same as with text. You can just go to the style guide and you can scroll to the button section. And let's say I want to make all buttons rounded. I can also make the buttons red, so you can go back there and you can select that red color right here. And obviously I'm gonna do the same for the border. And there you go. And this is how it looks like. So it started looking really nice, but this is how you can quickly design a website from scratch using Relume to help you with the wireframes and the headlines and the paragraphs and the actual copy. And you can just copy the entire pages right there to Webflow and start customizing design, changing the fonts, changing the colors, uploading your logo. And that's how you can design the website real fast. Then once I'm done, I can just publish this directly from Webflow. And this is our website. It's almost done. I need to upload some of the images of the coaches right here, but only took me several minutes to do so. And it's fully responsive, right? So it all looks great and I can adjust everything and I can build websites in the matter of hours, not days or weeks. Follow for more tips on branding, strategy and design. And I will see you in the next video.